Continuing, Bollywood superstar Salman Khan's success story at the box office, his spy thriller film Tiger Zinda Hai has crossed rupees 100 crore mark in just 3 days since its release. Tiger Zinda Hai, which released on December 22, is creating havoc at the box office and has minted rupees 114.93 crore in its opening weekend, according to its makers. The Ali Abbas Zafar directorial makes the return of Salman and Katrina Kaif on screen after 5 years. Tiger Zinda Hai is sensational on day 3, east, west, north, south. The business witnesses remarkable growth. Metros and beyond metros, multiplexes and single screens. It's creating havoc. Earned rupees 114 crore in India. Others tweeted on Monday. He also stated that the film is Salman's 12th film to cross rupees 100 crore mark, the highest by many actor. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.